Hi there! Do you need an integration between Jira and ServiceNow? Watch this video and see how it's done in less than 2 minutes using our integration platform called ZigiOps. The first step is connecting to the systems. For it, we need only the URL, integration user, and integration password. After we provide all the needed information, we can directly test the connection and see if everything is okay with it. Then we add the second system following exactly the same process. After we have verified that everything with the connection is fine, we go to the next step, which is configuring the actual integration. I have loaded one of our predefined templates. However, we can always start a new custom integration from scratch. Now I only need to specify the source, target, and the frequency of data collection. The integration is almost ready. Now the only thing left is to verify the trigger conditions and change the field map. ZigiOps collects all the out-of-the-box and custom attributes from the source and target systems and makes the field mapping really easy. We simply need to pick what to be the source and the target field. As a final step, you just need to save and activate the integration. And that's it. The integration between Jira and ServiceNow is already up and running. Thanks for watching.